Hey, real estate investors, James Wise with HoltonWise. Today's investment opportunity is very special and unique. What I have for you today is two houses for the price of one. Let's dive in. Snow Road, Parma, Ohio 44134. Awesome B-class location. As a matter of fact, you could essentially walk from the HoltonWise office to this investment. This property is actually owned by one of our maintenance techs. Him and his brother have owned these properties for many years, and now they are looking to sell. As I told you earlier, two houses for the price of one. But don't just take my word for it. Let's take a look at the comps. As you'll see on the screen here, I have pulled all of the comps that have sold in a quarter mile radius in the last 6 months. We have 10 total comps. Now, if you look at the top one, 5006 Kruger, that one sold for $63,000. I don't know what was going on with that property. I was not involved with the sale. But I gotta say, whoever bought that property, they got themselves a hell of a deal. If we remove that one from the equation, though, if you look at everything else, we have on the high end, $137,000, $132,000, $131,000, $130,000, with a few others in the low 100s, and then one just under $100,000. With what we have here, both of these houses priced at $139,900, you're almost getting that second house for free. Now, let's take a look at this first house. As you can see, you're not losing anything. It's not like I put two tiny little cottages on this lot. That's a full-size house, guys. This house is three bedrooms, three baths. It's gigantic. It's all vinyl-sided. If you look at the drone footage we have for you here, that roof, that is not a new roof, okay? Roofs are gonna last you roughly 30 years. A roof on a house this size is gonna cost you about $5,000, maybe $6,000. I don't think we're completely at the end of this roof's life, but I would say within the next 5 to 10 years, you're going to need to budget for a roof replacement. As we go into the house, you'll see pretty neutral color palette throughout, you know, just a pretty standard rental property kitchen. You have a nice little bathroom tucked off to the side here. Modern fixtures, modern vinyl floor. Now, he is currently renting this house for $850. The tenant has been there for over 5 years. Currently, that tenant is month to month, which is great. You have the best of both worlds here. You see, the market rent for this house is actually about $1,000 a month. So what you have here is you have a long-term tenant who has chosen to stay, but since he has chosen to leave her on month to month, you have options. When you purchase this property, you could move to renew this tenant's lease. If you like, you can keep it at the same amount. If you want, you could increase that rent incrementally, or if you want, you could attempt to increase that rent all the way up to market, which is $1,000 a month. Now, the higher you increase your rent, the more likely the tenant is to consider moving out. But you can't get a three-bedroom, three-bathroom house in Parma for $850 a month. And she has already lived there for over 5 years. So in my opinion, the likelihood that this tenant immediately moves out upon new ownership taking over and increasing the rent is fairly low. Now, as you can see here from all of the footage, the house is in fairly good condition. Right? There's hardwoods all throughout, but not everything is totally perfect. If you look at the stairs here, it appears like he used to have carpet on the steps. At one point, it looks like the carpet was removed. I'm not saying that it's something you need to handle immediately, but when this tenant does move out, you know, you're going to have a few little repairs. If you look in one of these bathrooms upstairs, behind the toilet there, there's some issues there. So don't be alarmed by that. That's just minor cosmetic. Cruise to the hallway, we go into another bedroom here. The cool thing about this bedroom is it has the third bathroom, which is a master suite. Now, you know, don't be alarmed. It's obviously a little messy. They got some cardboard or something going on in there. I don't really know what's going on there, but guys, you know, you're sitting at home, you're sitting out on the West Coast, you're watching this, do not, you know, think that the houses need to look exactly how your house looks. You know, just because some tenants are messy does not mean it's not a viable investment. Now let's cruise down to the basement. That furnace that you see there, that furnace is new. He just installed that furnace about 2 years ago. The hot water tank next to it, that is a little bit over 10 years. Furnaces and hot water tanks, you know, a lot of people are afraid of these items. They think they're going to be spending thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars when these items go bad. That is not the case. Furnaces are going to last you 40 years. So this furnace is 2 years old. So this that furnace that you see right there should last you at least another 38 years. As far as the hot water tanks, they typically give out around 15 years. So if we're over 10 years old on that one, maybe you have about 5 years on that hot water tank. When you have to replace it, it's not that big of a deal. The cost is actually only about $1,000. If you swing over here, take a look at the electric panel, completely updated electric. Now, let's go outside and let's take a look at that second house. As we go behind this house through our wide shared driveway, we take a look at the second house. The second house is also vinyl sided. That has been sided in the last 7 years. This house is also three bedrooms, and this one includes two bathrooms. The roof on this house, also a little bit older. It's probably got, just like the other one, I would say, you know, around 5, maybe 10 years left in it. This house is a little bit smaller than the front house, so I would say you're looking at a cost of around $4,000 to $5,000 when you do need to replace that roof. You know, as we walk into the second house here, I really like the look of this house. You have a nice neutral paint color, you know, wood and or vinyl floors throughout, you know, nice decor, you know, nice bathroom right over here on the main floor, just modern fixtures. This is the kind of stuff that tenants want to see. Now, this tenant actually just moved into this house about 4 months ago. They're also paying $850 a month. In my opinion, I think he left a little bit of meat on the bone. With a house this modern, this many bedrooms, this many bathrooms here in Parma, he should have rented this one for about $1,000. But hey, he likes very, very little vacancy. Whenever he has one of his houses, you know, he runs a small portfolio. I think he's got 4 or 5 houses. Whenever he gets a vacancy, he does all the work completely by himself, and he likes to just put people in immediately. You know, that's always done this, so he just gets them in. But again, I believe a little bit of meat was left on the bone there. We should be able to bring this rent up to $1,000. We have another 8 months left on this tenant's lease, but at that point, it is your choice what you want to do with it. Do you want to renew the tenant, increase their rent incrementally, or do you want to just go right to market? Your call, that's something we can discuss at that time. Now, as we finish touring through the house, as you see from the upstairs, we have another bathroom over there. Also, you know, beautiful modern fixtures. That's a low flow toilet. You know, this is just a great little house. This thing is going to chug along and earn cash flow for investors for many years to come. Let's swing on down into the basement. Now, that furnace that you see right there, that is a little bit older. I would say that furnace is at least 20 years old. The electric panels are breakers, so we don't have any fuses to worry about. And then that hot water tank, that one is at least 10 years old. But like I said earlier, when the hot water tanks break, that is no big deal. The cost to replace those is only about $1,000. And that's $1,000, which is going to include service and labor. So that's a passive replacement. That's not like you need to do it yourself or try to hire an outside contractor. That is something that HoltonWise, you know, complete 100% passive service provider, we will go in and do that entire job for $1,000, parts, labor, materials, you name it, done. Now, you hear a lot of people out there on the internet, you know, forums, other people talking about real estate investing. You may have heard something called the 1% rule. What that is, that means that if you target a property that has monthly rents that total at least 1% of the purchase price, you are going to make money. So if you see a house that is priced at $100,000, if you can generate $1,000 a month in rental income, you are going to make money. This deal, however, blows that out of the water. We're priced at $139,900. So that means for this investment to make sense, we would need to bring in $1,399 a month in rent. But currently, we are already bringing in $1,700 a month in rent. That's an additional $301 a month. That's bonus. That is icing on the cake. But it gets even better. We could increase the rents up to $2,000 a month. So that is literally almost double the 1% rule. So that means this investment is going to make a cash flow investor out there a ton of money. Now, with everything, with all of our pros, there is always some type of a con. I wouldn't have priced this property so well if there wasn't a little bit of a gotcha. You see, the issue that we have here is the zoning. When these houses were built back in 1927, it was allowable for you to put two houses on one lot. Here in 2018, Parma no longer allows you to put two houses on one lot. So, it is grandfathered in, it is acceptable, there is nothing wrong with it. But when you attempt to get a residential mortgage on a property like this, this is what's called a non-conforming use. What that means is it's allowable, it's grandfathered in, but in the event that both of these houses were to burn down, Parma would not let you build two houses on the lot again. So many mortgage providers choose not to insure non-conforming properties because they're trying to secure their investment with both of those properties. They want to know that you have both of those properties there for them to foreclose on in the event that you stop paying your mortgage. So what that means for you is I need you to be a cash investor. I am looking for cash investors to come in and just buy this property cash. So because I need you guys to be cash investors, we have chosen to offer it at a dramatically discounted price. As you've seen from those comps earlier, there are 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom houses selling in this neighborhood for over $130,000. And as you know from the 1% rule, this house could easily sell for $170,000 and still make money right now. It could sell for $200,000 if the rents were increased to market and still make money. But I'm offering it to you for $60,000 less with the caveat that you need to pay cash. If you would like to buy this property, I want you to go ahead and send me an email, jameswise@holtonwise.com, or click the link above or below.
Cleveland, Ohio is widely considered to be one of the top rental markets in the entire United States. This is because here in Cleveland, our housing prices are low and our rental prices and demand are high. At HoltonWise, we provide the complete turnkey solution for all real estate investors, whether they are local, out of state, or even abroad. As real estate brokers, we will provide you with agent representation to help you buy properties ranging from single-family homes to large apartment complexes. We even have referrals for lenders who can provide investment property loans to investors located in all 50 states, allowing you to capitalize on the use of leverage or other people's money. We have referrals to top-notch title companies, so you know that all of your transactions are safe and secure, with every single property being delivered to you with clear title. Once you close on the property, we have an investor-focused insurance brokerage who can handle all your property insurance needs. This insurance brokerage handles auto, home, life, and business policies, but they specialize in working with policies for landlords. We also have full service property management. We can handle all rental property advertisements, tenant placement, rent collection, evictions, maintenance, landscaping, construction, and repairs. In addition, HoltonWise also offers digital media and education. One day, when you are ready to sell your investment, HoltonWise, as the number one seller of investment properties in the greater Cleveland area, can market your property in a video, just like this one, to our worldwide base of investors who are looking to capitalize on the high cash flow opportunities in the Cleveland, Ohio market.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our latest content, including video tours and analysis of investment properties that are available for sale, real estate investment education, and our most interesting encounters with tenants from hell. HoltonWise, real estate investing.